Today, let's talk about another emerging pharmaceutical, and that's using an oncolytic virus. And the name speaks for itself. It's using viruses to actually treat cancer. And you may have remembered from one of my previous videos that we talked about viral vectors. And those viral vectors are actually delivering cargo to be used as a therapeutic or for a vaccine. But in this case, we actually are using a virus that has been engineered in two main ways. The first is to minimize healthy cell infection. So it's really going to focus on targeting those cancerous cells. The second is to boost the immune response after infection, to drive immune cells to that tumor or that cancer in order to help destroy it. And this technology takes advantage of the fact that, while resilient, cancer cells often have impaired antiviral defenses, meaning that that virus can more easily enter a cancerous cell. So when this therapeutic is administered to a patient, that virus is now going to preferentially infect these cancerous cells, eventually leading to their destruction, however, leaving healthy cells alone. Now, this technology is under development for a variety of different cancers, but it actually had its first approval back in 2015 for melanoma, and that's under the name T-VEC. So make sure you stay connected with us to stay updated on all new types of technologies that are coming out in the therapeutic space.